Last season, you fouled on the three-pointer. Tennell said that he wanted you guys to foul, but maybe should have had it come earlier. How did you view that whole sequence?
We actually wanted to do it on the possession before, too, but it didn't happen. But Beard had the ball, and I was yelling at KP to foul because Coach Tennell told me whoever was bringing the ball down, foul him after get past half court, and we fouled him, and he made a heady play, and he took a shot.
You guys kind of let him into it by not being able to make free throws, and then they're at the line to potentially tie him with three. What's in front of your head when he steps that line and misses three in a row? Is it kind of a ball don't lie moment?
No, I wouldn't say that. I mean, it's a pressure moment, and I think he's a young guy. And, I mean, he'll have plenty of other chances. He's a good player.
What caused the struggles from the line down the stretch, do you think, just overall team-wide?
I don't really know. I can't really put a finger on it. All we can do now is just get in the gym and go shoot some extra free throws.
Donnie said sometimes you guys maybe play not to lose down the stretch as opposed to playing to win. Do you feel like you guys maybe tense up sometimes down the stretch?
Yeah, I wouldn't say tense up. I just say trying to, you know, we kind of switch our play. We stop attacking so hard. And I think we got to change that in the future and keep our foot on teams' necks instead of, you know, kind of slowing down and letting them back in.
What did you guys do to get up 16? What was working to let you guys get such a big lead?
They were trapping a lot, and we were just attacking out of the trap because we had advantage basketball.
You guys had, I think, 27 points on turnovers pretty early. Is it? I know that's always an emphasis for you guys. Do you guys like playing a team that's a little bit maybe loose with the ball like Arkansas?
Oh, yeah, definitely. And especially a team that gets up and down as fast as they do, that kind of plays into what we want to do.
They're known so much for driving people over and scoring. I kind of feel like you beat them at their own game tonight.
Yeah, I think we were really, really poised against the press all night, and we just did a great job of not letting it affect us and attacking at him.
Let's play Robert. It's career high for him. Made some big shots. Just having to kind of see it come out.
Oh, yeah. Robert's a great player. I've seen a lot of flashes, and I just think he's putting it together, so I'm not surprised.
Coach said this might be the best team other than Kansas that you guys have faced this year. How much confidence can your young roster get from beating the number 19 team?
We beat Butler when they were 15. We beat Arkansas when they were 19. So just knowing that we can play with anybody, we should have a lot of confidence going into every game.